So we're here with Chris Gravagna of Wines by Wives Club, and he's going to tell us a little about what he is.
Hey, how you doing? So this is Wines by Wives. Next to me is actually Dariana. She handles all our social media. It's a Celebrity Wine of the Month Club. So actually the consumer picks a celebrity instead of just picking a different wine club. So we have it so that we are working with wine experts and sommeliers from around the world, and then we basically vet a groupings of wines for the celebrities to choose from. We then do wine tastings with the celebrities, and the celebrities then choose two wines, a red and a white, to be delivered to a consumer every month. So really, a consumer gets the ability to get these different wine selections from around the world and domestically on a monthly basis, picked by their favorite celebrities. So that's really how it all started. Now it's really driving into more content. So now members are going to have the ability to get behind the scenes gossip, different photos, videos of stuff that's only going to be relevant to members of the club. So you can't go and see it on these different social media outlets, all these different websites. It's going to be exclusive content for us. So it's really the experience of not just the wine club, but the celebrity interaction with the consumer on that wine club. So we decided to launch it with Vicki Gumbelson and Tamara Barney from the Housewife franchise of Orange County. And we're going to be bringing on new celebrities every month to create this alumni of celebrities that are choosing wine on a monthly basis.
So how'd you come up with the idea?
Came up with the idea, so I'm in the online marketing business and was sitting around, and a wine company came to me to market their wine. And I felt that a one brand marketplace really wasn't national or global enough for us. Then I was sitting in the backyard of my summer house, and we were reading these Star magazine and OK magazine, and we were watching how these other celebrities are endorsing products, and a light bulb went off. And I happened to be friends with Vicki and Tamara, which is why I went to them first, and literally texted them and said, hey, I got this great idea, Celebrity Wine of the Month Club. Within 5 minutes, they both said, I'm in. And flew out to LA, developed the whole brand, developed Wines by Wives, built the whole .com, built the infrastructure, got the brand featured on the show this Tuesday. So we launched officially to the world this Tuesday on the television show with a wine tasting with Vicki and Tamara. So pretty exciting. We had 6,000 people already signed up to the site. We've had over 500 registrants in the last 24 hours. It's been an amazing experience.
Congratulations.
Well, thank you.